Miners. Communication and awareness in collaborative gaming at an interactive display wall. We investigate collaboration in a multi-user game at a touch-sensitive display wall. In Miners, four players cooperate to save workers trapped in a cavern. Injured miners must be rescued by miners sent from a hut. In an initial 30-second planning phase, the complete mine is visible. In the subsequent interaction phase, the caverns are dark. Players can interact using a combined tangible and touch interface. Each player can manipulate the game world in a different way. The light illuminates the caverns. Ladder and bridge can place elements that influence how miners move. Finally, the pickaxe can destroy obstacles in the miner's path. Consequently, players must cooperate to reach their goal. We conducted a qualitative study using miners, observing and interviewing four groups of players, as well as performing video analysis. We observed very high engagement, as well as interaction in very close proximity, but awareness of other players' actions suffered. For full results, see our paper.